any act that would remove or neutralize a fire hazard? Answer: abatement. Any material or mixture consisting of a fuel and oxidizer used to set off explosives. Answer: blasting agent. A building unsafe in case of fire because it will burn easily or because it lacks adequate exits or fire escapes. Answer: fire trap. Fires involving ordinary combustible materials such as wood, cloth, rubber, and plastics. Answer: Class A fire. Fires involving flammable liquids and gases. Answer: Class B fire. Fires involving energized electrical equipment. Answer: Class C fire. Fires involving combustible materials such as sodium, magnesium, potassium, and other similar materials. Answer: Class D fire. Fires in cooking appliances that involve combustible cooking media, vegetable oil or animal oils and fats. Answer: Class K fire. The portion of a roadway or public way that should be kept open and unobstructed at all times for the expedient conduct of firefighting operations. Answer: fire lane. An exterior wall designed to prevent the spread of fire, having a fire resistance rating of not less than 4 hours. Answer: firewall. Any compound or mixture which, when applied properly, improves the resistivity or fire resistance quality of fabrics and other materials. Answer: flame retardant. A box or cabinet where fire hoses, valves, and other equipment are stored and arranged for firefighting. Answer: fire box. A cylindrical device turning on an axis around which a fire hose is wound and connected. Answer: fire reel. Any piece of metal or an electrical conductor used to bypass a safety device in an electrical system. Answer: jumper.